Great work, Johnny. Just great. Where are you? Ah, don't freaking scare me like that. I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff. Huh? Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body, you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live.
Thank you.
can't be. Say it ain't so. Ugh. Goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar's gonna suffer the same fate.
The giants hear that away that the happy turtle. Ho-ho! Greetings, Sloughshell. So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem! Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Wutaian, especially since the bombings. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummer.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarious contest in Midgar's history. This here's a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
This game really took off.
My turtle senses are tingling. Never stood a chance, little guy.
Joy and cheer that away at the happy turtle.
Leave your pond. Maybe if you got on my shoulders or something.
I want to fly like a turtle too.
Gumshoe Ninja strikes again.
At first, I was planning on making that mark.
Stuck on the ground floor again.
You're not gonna believe this.
Alright.
After all this, no way Avalanche is gonna pack it up.
Maybe they'll start cutting power.
Hey! Over here!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
I'm coming for you, flyer.
This boy don't work for just about anyone. Put your shell on, let's roll. Take
your hand, be free. Yeah! Gotcha! You thought you could hide from me, didn't you?
Don't be shy! I simply want to finish what we started! Then let me see that.
Wasn't there some of you in the Maybe we should move back.
Shinra's not just going to stand by and let a third reactor be destroyed.
But ever since he showed up, ours is
here. Hurry, hurry! They're going back!
There you are! Get back here, you little turtle thief! Wait, is that the song of the turtle I hear?
Look a little younger than the average salvager.
You're doing, young lady. What do you want with that exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy on the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey, unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks. That was a close one.
I heard that Wu-Tai's behind the bombers.
Hey, do you think Avalanche are a bunch of people?
Those topsiders.
Follow me, Marco!
How many
Thank you.
Mr. Yuffie. Had to go and wake the beast! Gotcha! And that makes six. Won't old Snapper be impressed when I rock up with these bad boys?
Well, well, well. Look what the tide washed in. That's a 1, 2, 3, and a 4, 5, and I can't believe it, 6! We have a winner! 3 cheers for the Happy Turtles on Cody and Jimmy! Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray!
Please, it was a piece of cake. Only these Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge. Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans. Does this mean what I think it does? Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you round to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin', I suppose, ninja though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you. good to see you again. And if you ever find yourself with a few spare coins, remember old Snapper.
Hey, I don't want to keep you too long. Hope something catches your eye.
Don't be shy! I simply want to finish what we started! Now let me see that
tower! I can't believe this!
Now they're saying Wu-Tai with avalanche.
So they let another
Oh, that is such a cute hat! I love Moogles!
Those avalanches.
Those ninja guys.
help.
We'll be right back.
Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
Favorite ninja, good to see you again. If you ever find yourself with a few spare coins, remember old Snapper.
Seriously, what are you staring at?
You see that?
be up there with them. Not that I'd be much use, but still.